Praise the Lord. I'm Adeko Keko, and it's my joy to bring you Win War for today. Micah chapter 7 and verse 8 is our scriptural focus, the Amplified Version. Do not rejoice over me amidst my tragedies, O my enemy. Though I fall, I will rise. Though I sit in the darkness of distress, the Lord is a light for me. CEV Version, my enemies, don't be glad because of my troubles. I may have fallen, but I will get up. I may be sitting in the dark, but the Lord is my light. Good News Translation. Our enemies have no reason to gloat over us. We are falling, but we will rise again. We are in darkness now, but the Lord will give us light. God's Word Translation. Don't laugh at me, my enemy. Though I have fallen, I will get up. Although I sit in darkness, the Lord is my light. I bring up God's word for today. It doesn't matter what has gone wrong in your life. Don't allow the adversary to condemn you. Refuse to be condemned. Refuse to wallow in error and in excuses just because things are not working. He said, my enemy, don't rejoice over me. People might have even taken advantage of your error to look down on you. They might have taken to talk against you, to relegate you, but refuse to be relegated. Refuse to be condemned. The Bible said there is now therefore no condemnation to them who are in Christ Jesus. He said, though I have fallen, I will rise again. I like you to have that mindset. I will rise again. I will still stand up again. I will still make it in life. I will still succeed in my family. I will still succeed in my business. I will still make it in my academics. I will still succeed in my health. Habit, I will still rise up. I will still take my place at the topmost of our life. That is the mindset the Lord wants you to have. So the word of God has come to you today. And I'd like you to believe it, that no matter what you are going through, there is light for you in God. He said, but thou, O Lord, art a shield for me, my glory, and the lifter up of my head. It's my prayer for you today that may you not allow the condemnation of the enemy, may you not allow the accusation of the adversary to pull you down. No matter how down you might have gotten in life, there is the capacity to rise. May the Holy Ghost, the Spirit of the living God, empower you to rise, never to stay down, in the name of Jesus. May the light begin to shine for you in the name of Jesus Christ. God bless you in the name of Jesus Christ. Keep winning with Jesus, and remember, share this with others. Amen.